Welcome. I'm back. Hold on real quick. Hold on, wait a minute. Okay, can't do what I thought I was going to be able to do. Never mind. Alright, I am back. Let's continue with our Final Fantasy X. We are in Guado Salam. Feels like I'm spitting some racist malarkey.
We have been expecting you, Lady Yuna. Welcome to Guado Salam. This way, my lady. This way.
Me?
Whoa. Oh, I beg your pardon. I am called Trommel Guado. I am in the direct service of our leader, the great Seymour Guado. Lord Seymour has very important business with Lady Yuna.
Business with me? Whatever could it be, I wonder?
Please, come inside the manor. All will be explained. Of course, your friends are also welcome.
Twist our arms, why don't you? Ah, I almost forgot.
Customizing equipment. Now we just became OP, technically. So it's the same with the summons. We can give them new abilities based on items. We can give weapons new passive abilities based on items that we want to equip to it or give to them. So we gotta be smart with what we're combining when. But yeah, we can become pretty OP.
What would you do?
What would I do without you, Riku? I don't know. We're about a quarter of the way through the game already. I don't know. Get a quarter of the way through the game without you. Hey, okay, overdrives. Healer, stoic, warrior, stoic. Okay. Let's wander real quick.
That Maester Seem, he's young.
Pities.
I do not care to listen to anything you have to say right now, dude. Play some blitzball, but I don't want to do it before we're ready to. And what I mean by that is I want to do it when we're going to get the next item that we need. Alright, 3,000 gil. Like drug me back. Garwit. Alright, let's go this way first. This is a store, I think. Waka.
I tell you, ripping off the pill. Listen, you watch me, you can trap more than a guado.
Kinda need the lightning ward. I'll just risk it. Really, don't need to spin this, but we'll do it just to give Orin an increase. He needs something. Try to remember what this is. Here. Seymour Guano.
I don't like to smell it.
Stay close.
I wonder what smells. Why does he want to see?
This way, please.
That's a great question, Yuna.
I will go inform Lord Seymour. Please wait here.
Stay on your guard.
Why?
Those with power. Maesters have power.
Wait. You sure you don't have something in...
I lived a long time in Zanarkand.
Get the feeling he called us up here.
There's no temple here in Guado Salaam, see? Summoners usually just pass through. What?
I didn't even ask a question and you're explaining things.
You'd rather I say nothing, then?
No, no. Maybe you finally believe I don't know anything about Spira. And maybe that means you believe me about Zanarkand, too?
Well... there are many things I do not know. Your Zanarkand is one of those things.
No, I understand.
I suppose I can't say what I think, either way. Still, be careful. You shouldn't tell other people.
Yeah, I know.
Lulu!
Kimari, not...
I swear as shit.
Truly, it is good to have guests again.
Since Lord Driscoll passed away, these halls have been too quiet.
The death of Lord Driscoll was a great loss for all of Spira.
Was this Maester Driscoll really such a great guy?
He brought the teachings of Yevon to the Guado. He was truly a great man.
Truly a loss for us all. But
now a new leader, Lord Seymour, has come before us. Lord Seymour is the child of a Guado and a human. He will be the tie that binds our two races together. But that is not all.
Is that why he looks so different?
Lord Seymour, he will surely become the shining star that lights the way for all the peoples of Spira.
That is enough.
Damn, look at his fucking nails.
Must I always endure such praise? Welcome.
You wanted to see me?
Please, make yourselves at home. There's no rush.
Please keep this short. Yuna must rush.
Pardon me. It has been a long time since I had guests. Lady Yuna, this way.
Nice little... I'm surprised Titus hasn't just spoken out like, this is my Xanarkand.
She once lived in this metropolis.
She
who? I'm gonna say?
She was the first person to defeat Sin and save the world from its ravages. And you have inherited her name.
It was my father who named me.
Lord Braska was entrusting you with a great task. He wanted you to face Sin as Lady Unalesca did. However, Lady Unalesca did not save the world alone. To defeat the undefeatable Sin, it took an unbreakable bond of love, of the kind that binds two hearts for eternity.
To do. Come on now.
Your face is beet red.
You okay?
Oh, marry him.
You serious?
Ew.
Hey.
You know what Yuna must do.
Of course. Lady Yuna. No. All summoners are charged with bringing peace to Spirit. But this means more than just defeating Sin. She must ease the suffering of all Spira. She must be a leader for the people. I proposed to Lady Yuna as a maester of Yevon.
Spira is no playhouse. A moment's diversion may amuse an audience, but it changes nothing.
Even so, the actors must play their parts. There's no need to answer right away. Please, think it over.
We will do so then. We leave.
Lady Yuna, I await your favorable reply. Why are you still here, sir? I beg your pardon. We Guado are keen to the scent of the Far Plane.
I wanted to see his private chambers, but no. Abandoned my summoner. Is that what happened?
Yuna, the High Summoner's daughter. Seymour, the leader of the Guado. Married in the name of Yevon. Overcoming the barriers of race. It would give Spira something cheery to talk about for a change.
Sounds just like a passing daydream, like Auron says.
Come on, let's just get on with the pilgrimage. I mean, marriage?
Jealous?
What? No way. We gotta defeat Sin. Romance can wait.
You sure picked a fine time to lay this one on us.
Maybe it is a fine time.
You serious?
If my getting married would help Spira?
It would not.
If it would make people happy.
It wouldn't.
If I could do that for people, maybe I should do what I can. I never imagined doing anything like this. But I won't answer till I know what's right.
Seriously?
You could always just quit your pilgrimage and get married.
I will. Go on. I'm sure that Lord Seymour will understand.
I guess so.
I am a summoner. I must fight and defeat Sin.
Like Braska before you.
I had to stop myself from shouting. What's there to think about?
Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm
another fucking call from this homeowner?
I'm going to see my father.
It's
and
fucking
think on this.
8 p.m., man.
We'll be right behind you.
I wondered why none of the others ever asked Yuna. Do you love Seymour? Do you even like him?
Jesus. All right, far plane. Excuse me. There's something secret, like, right here.
Question. About this far plane. When somebody dies, a summoner sends them to the far plane, right? So their souls, or whatever they are, they go to the far plane, right? But that's the far plane we're going to, right? And Yuna's old man's there too? Do dead people live there or something?
Thinking those funny thoughts again, yeah? You'll see once we get there.
Aren't you coming?
I do not belong there.
You're scared.
Searching the past to find the future. This is all that is there. I need it not. You'd better be going.
You're not really going to see the dead. More like your memories of them. People think of their relatives, and the Pyreflies react to them. They take on the form of the dead person. An illusion, nothing else. Well, have fun.
What? You're not going either, Riku?
I keep my memories inside.
Huh?
Memories are nice, but that's all they are.
Yeah, I'm Riku over here dropping fucking knowledge. Dropping fucking bars. Literally in the middle of nothing, it's crazy.
Far plane was cool, but I couldn't stop thinking about Yuna. Her parents, they looked so happy together, but it got me worried that maybe seeing them would make Yuna really consider Seymour's proposal.
Chapu.
Yo, Chapu! Meant to come see you earlier, yeah? Sorry. I know you won't hold it against me.
He can't, he's
get
dead.
Get out the game. I'm a guardian from here on, you know? This guy looks a lot like you. Showed up. Traveling with him, I thought maybe you were still alive somewhere, yeah? But then again, here you are on the far plane. Guess your place is here. So, how you been? Oh, that guy I just told you about? I gave him your sword. He likes it.
Huh? Wow.
Hmm.
Sekhmo.
He is dead, and I am still alive.
Damn,
coming here really makes that clear. I should focus more on what I have to do now.
What?
I'm not even sure what I'm saying.
Don't you mean that you should leave Chapu behind? I'm sure he was a great guy, but there'll be others.
That's a possibility.
How about Waka?
What, me? With Waka?
Yeah, you two get along great.
Getting along isn't enough. Not even close.
Oh, sorry. My mistake.
You'd do well to remember that. Knowing a bit about women might come in handy someday.
Yeah, I'll remember.
I won't be forgetting either. Goodbye, Chapu. You always said I looked grumpy. But those were the happiest days of my life. Why don't you try calling?
So, Yuna?
I've decided.
Really? That's good.
I remember when I was only 7 years old in Bavel that day. My father had defeated Sin, and the whole town was out in the streets. Everyone was laughing. They all seemed so happy. If I defeated Sin, that would make everyone happy, wouldn't it? I must do what everyone wants, not just what I want.
Let's go back. You gotta tell Seymour.
Before that, call Sir
John. Unacceptable!
Oh, Jesus Christ. You had not streamed that fucking knee jump. Jesus.
Not to think about my old man.
Christ. That scared the fuck out of me.
See, I told you.
That's unacceptable for sure.
He's not dead. He's Sin.
That means he's alive, you know.
What if my old man really is Sin? What would I say to him? Heck, to everybody in Spira. Wait, why should I have to apologize for him anyway? I'd rather never see him again.
What makes you hate him so?
Everything he does just makes me mad. It was his fault that me and my mother... Mom? It's her?
She's very pretty.
But... wait. No one ever performed the sending for her.
She must have accepted death while she was still alive.
Whoa there. That's my mother you're talking about.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I think I just figured something out.
What?
Why I hate my old man.
See, so I told him what I thought of him right there.
What, really?
Of course.
I suppose, but... Mommy! Just a sec, dear.
Whenever my old man was around, my mother wouldn't even look at me. Maybe that's when I started to resent him, even hate him. When he left us, Mom just lost her energy.
Is she all right?
Why should you care?
If she dies, I wouldn't know what to do.
Don't say Mom is gonna die.
I apologize.
The old lady next door told me, when a lovebird dies, the one left behind, it just gives up living so it can join its mate. It was just like that. I hated my old man even more. But really, my old man...
Mommy!
Just a sec, dear.
Go to him. He'll cry if you don't.
Oh, man. I must sound so stupid.
I don't think so.
How embarrassing.
Well, need some more time.
No. I'm ready.
Did I miss something?
Thanks for waiting. I'll go get my answer to Maester Seymour.
Lord Driscoll!
Lord Driscoll!
He does not belong here.
Why?
Yuna, send him.
Lord Driscoll!
He is Lord Driscoll no more. Send him now.
Talk later. We leave now.
Understand how a man like Lord Driscoll can die and not be sent.
I would think that he was sent once, but he stayed on Spira. Something, a powerful emotion, could have bound him to this world. Such things happen.
That's against the rules, isn't it?
It means he died an unclean death.
Not cool, man. Unclean death. There's something here. I feel like there was an item here. I saw it last second. Nice.
We'll go meet with Maester Seymour.
Yuna, Driscoll is the Guado's problem, not yours.
What?
So Lulu, what do you think about Yuna getting married?
As long as the pilgrimage continues, either way's fine.
That's it? What if she doesn't even like the guy? Is that okay?
People marry for many reasons.
What's that mean?
Sometimes marriage doesn't require love, you know? Defeat sin and bring joy to the people of Spira. Get married and bring joy to the people of Spira. For Yuna, they're just two ways down the same road. All you need is determination. If you have that, you don't need love.
I don't know. just don't get it.
For a while there,
we leave as soon as you.
Listen, if Yuna gets married, then I...
What? That again?
Yes. If she is to marry, I would want her to marry for love.
See?
But if Yuna said she wanted to marry the one she loves, I would have to object.
Huh? You're not making much sense.
You don't need to.
When we leave here, yep.
Thunder planes. Scary planes.
Guado potions goo. Guado potions.
For a while there.
Talked enough about that.
What?
I'm sorry, just forget about it.
Jeez, Grumpy.
You'll understand one of these days. I just don't want to give it words, not yet. I shouldn't have to say this, but don't fall in love with her. That's fine then.
Just gonna say okay.
I'm a little worried. I wonder if Maester.
For a while there, I was a little worried about what was gonna happen, huh?
Mm-hmm. Or any other thing.
We leave
different?
As soon as you know.
No, she's at Seymour's place.
That's Maester Seymour.
Oh, I'll be careful.
That's all right. Oh, Maester Seymour left Guado Salam.
You serious?
I believe he went to the temple. Maester Seymour is also the high priest of that temple.
Whoa,
Information. We're gonna bust this door down.
Lord Jisco, please tell me. What can I do to help?
Yuna, let's go!
I'll go a lot else alone.
They say Seymour went to Macarena Temple.
Macalania Temple.
Macarena.
What I don't get is, why would the Lord Maester head off without a peep to anyone?
Maybe he wasn't expecting Yuna's answer so soon.
Ah, that's probably it.
Yuna, what is it?
Oh, nothing. It's true. It's nothing. Come on, let's go.
All right, Thunder Plains, here we come. Aye, 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 aye. All right, I'm gonna stretch real quick. New area.